The Laurel County Sheriff's Office is looking for Marvin Nantz, seen here on your screen. He was last seen Tuesday off Dezarn Road near London. Police say Nantz could be driving a silver Chevy Silverado with Kentucky plate 442VNR. He has possible dementia and may be in Georgia. If you see Nantz or know where he is, call the Laurel County Sheriff's Office.